What's up, everyone? We are live. Sunday Funday Six Box Mixer. Or, sorry, $20 special. That's not a Sunday Funday Six Box Mixer. It's a $20 special Five Box Mixer. Thank you all again for the fill. We did the randomizer, no trades. We're going to start the break. I just grabbed the box of Tim Hortons Legends, so throwing a few packs in here. Let's see. Let's see if we can get lucky. Good luck, guys. Good luck. We have a Brendan Shanahan, Detroit Record Books. Let's get a lifetime coffee thing. Redemption. Ray Bourque, Boston. Oh, same card over and over again, or same style at least. Record Books, Wayne Gretzky for the LA Kings. Finally, something different. For the Montreal Canadiens, that's a good looking card. Championship Resume, Patrick Roy. And what do we have? We have a canvas. Stan Mikita for the Chicago Blackhawks. These are very nice as well. Stan Mikita canvas for Chicago. There you go. Not bad, not bad. All right. Forgot to put the boxes in order. We're going to open in that order. That one there. We're going to start with the mega box first. All right, here we go. Good luck, Mega Box. Let's go. Series 1, 22-23, Series 1, Mega Box. Empty. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. Our die-cut rookies, Matt Boldy, Minnesota Wild. Chicago, Lucas Reichel, Connor Bedard's linemate. And a Mark McLaughlin for the Boston Bruins. Young Gun Canvas, Valtteri Postinen for the Pittsburgh Penguins. Pittsburgh starting off with the first card. That is Ray Diablo. What's up, Mike? No, you just missed the Tim Hortons packs that I opened. So that's all we have pulled so far. Chicago, Patrick Roy, Montreal, Gretzky, LA Kings, Boston, Ray Bourque, and Brendan Shanahan, Detroit. And then this one, and that one, and that one. That's all you've missed so far. How you doing, Mike? Long time no see. New Jersey Devils, defense mechanism, Dougie Hamilton. Young Guns is Rangers. Braden Schneider gets our first Young Guns. Rangers. Mike, there you go, Mike. You're on time, buddy. Or in time. In time to get your first card. LA Kings. Canvas of Alex Aiafello. Portraits rookie is... No, sorry. I lied. The Series 1 is not rookie. So that is a veteran, Mikko Rantanen in Colorado. We have a blue Nick Suzuki Street Freestyles going out to the Montreal Canadiens. Superstar Honor Roll, Patrick Kane for the Hawks. Our second Young Guns is Nicholas Abbruzzese for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Bryce getting a Young Guns. Last one. We have a center of attention, Joel Eriksson Ek for the Minnesota Wild. Nothing crazy there. All right. There you go. Chicago, sorry. Series 2 now. 22-23. Good luck. Come on, Kuzmenko or Slafkovsky. Honor roll, there's a rookie one. Cole Kopke for the Tampa Bay Lightning. Junior grad, that is Edmonton Oilers. Connor McDavid, by the way. Congrats, Canada, for winning the championship. That's awesome. Nice, Dylan Gunther. There you go. One of the better young guns in the set. Going out to the Arizona Coyotes, Zach Penders. There you go, Zach. Getting Coyotes in this mixer is not that bad because 22-23 is not a bad year for the Coyotes. Svechnikov, Carolina canvas. We have a red one. Ah, it would have been nice if it was Slav. Caden Goulet, Red Dazzlers, retail exclusive. Montreal Canadiens. Gold World Junior Grads, Nikolai Ehlers for the Winnipeg Jets. Young Guns of Corey Schoeneman, Montreal Canadiens. Wrong Montreal Young Gun. Rookie Portraits, Nathan Smith for the Arizona Coyotes. Lunchbox for the Hawks, Patrick Kane. We have a canvas of Alex Lafreniere for the New York Rangers. Young Guns, Ottawa, Victor Lodin. Ottawa Senators getting a Young Gun, Brad Upton. Blue Dazzlers, Ottawa, Jake Sanderson. Half a box to go. Owen Power for the Buffalo Sabres. Lunchbox Legends, Jake Gensel for the Pittsburgh Penguins. We have a Young Guns, another one for the Ottawa Senators. Doubling up, that's Cole Reinhardt for the Sens. Brad Upton getting two Young Guns. Red, there you go, that's a nice red. Shane Wright, Seattle Kraken. Red Dazzlers, Shane Wright, Brian Stesky, there you go. That's good. Canvas for the Flyers, Ticon, Travis Konecny. There's another Dylan Gunther going out to the Arizona Coyotes. Young Guns, nice one there for the Dallas Stars. Wyatt Johnson for Mr. Watkins. Very nice hit. This guy's definitely a potential future, and he's already having a decent season playoffs. I mean, Mike would know that. Rookie Portraits, Jake Sanderson for the Senators. Yeah, definitely a nice Young Guns for sure. Welcome to the New York Islanders. Good couple of boxes so far. We have a canvas of William Karlsson for the Vegas Knights. Young Guns for the Ducks. Hunter Drew. Anaheim on the board. Corey Phillips. Corey, you have a couple of cards from last time. They are definitely still in a hold pile for you till you have a couple of more, and then we'll ship it all at once. Carter Hart for the Flyers. If you ever want it and you're in a rush, obviously let me know. I will ship it. But usually the $10 and the $20 mixers, people know in order to do these breaks, I have to save a few bucks because these are basically a cost. And in order to do that, I got to save myself as much as I can for shipping and supplies. So the $10 mixer, you know, sometimes people get one card that is worth like 25 cents. It's not even worth the stamp or not even worth the top loader, and they expect it to be sent. Obviously, if you tell me to send it, I will send it, but automatically I assume that you're okay with me holding them. So there you go, Corey. You're watching. Awesome. So yes, as I said, in order for me to keep going with these 10s and 20s, I have to do that. So if you guys are okay with it, obviously, that'll be awesome. If you definitely want your cards, let me know. I will send it. I'm not going to hold them hostage here for sure. Not worth the glue. There you go. Not even worth that peeling sticker that is on the bubble envelope there, right? Seriously, some cards are like that. Synergy. 21-22 Synergy. Also, you guys know, I will be live on TGIF, of course. Breaks will be going up on Thursday. But on Friday, you're going to spend your Sunday Funday with Jason Supnet next Sunday, as I am taking my wife for her 30th birthday to Victoria. So we will be there. I won't be. It's weird because I haven't had a Sunday off for a year and a half. Even when I go to the shows, we might have taken Friday's TGIS off, but not Sunday Funday. So almost more than that. I started January 2022 again on my own at the office. And what are we? We're almost June. Yeah. So a year and a half with no Sundays off. Tyler Toffoli, Calgary Flames. Winnipeg Jets per $8.99. Mark Scheifele and a Sebastian Aho, Rod Brind'Amour to $8.99 for the Hurricanes. Weird. It will be weird to not be breaking on a Sunday. Since I started breaking 11 years ago, I barely have Sundays off. Even when I was working at Pastimes, obviously Sunday was the biggest day for the breaks. Teravainen in Carolina, another one for Carolina. Sebastian Aho, purple to $1.99, and star of the show, Barkov for the Panthers. Carolina belongs to Justin Hunter. Thank you very much, Brett. Appreciate it. Luckily, I joined out the break. Yep. Thank you very much. No, Tyler. No. We're not going to do that. Not this time, Tyler. New Jersey, Jack Hughes. Carolina, Jack Drury rookie. And case hit alert. 260 out of 449. Orange FX. That's a one-touch worthy card. Mika Zibanejad. Mike, I hope you know the joke about Mika Zibanejad, right? Definitely, this is not a case hit. But to me, it's a case hit because that's my guy. Mika Zibanejad, Roberto Luongo are my main two collections. And Crosby autographs. Spencer Knight, rookie for the Panthers. Ooh, we have a black out of 10. I'm going to keep that one till the end. Have a black out of 10 on that one. I don't know if it's signed or not. On the back, we got a Sidney Crosby star of the show for the Penguins. Front, we have Islanders Matthew Barzal and an orange FX to 449 Ryan Hartman for the Minnesota Wild. Mitch Marner for the Maple Leafs. Rangers Nils Lundqvist to 499 and Islanders Matthew Barzal. Brilliance. So Jason is going to do probably either a Young Gun Hunt or a cheap mixer, random. And he's also going to do a PYT, which will include the box of the cup. So it'll be a 5-box PYT with the cup, which he will be posting it on, I think, Saturday evening or Friday evening. I'll give you guys a heads up for sure, but that's how it's going to be. Yeah, that's how it's going to be for him. We got Star Quest. Nice. Rookie Journey. Jeremy Swayman to $9.99 for Boston. Justin Barron for the Avalanche. There you go. Nice hit. Steven Stamkos, Star Quest. You get one per case on these ones. Last time we pulled, it was a signed Zegras rookie auto out of 5 at Star Quest. Dustin Boutillier knows that. I mean, owns that, not knows that. Steven Stamkos, Tampa Bay Lightning. That is Dan Poirier. And I said, Dan, that is your guy right there. Shane Wright coming on. Oh, Mike, you didn't know? Yeah. Even if I pull a Zibanejad base cards, I call it a case hit. So that's why I was like, don't get so excited there. It's not a case hit, but it's just... I think I have the orange one. I appreciate it, Mike. I will double check my box if I don't have it. I will definitely throw a card replacement for it and keep the orange. But I think I have the orange one. Appreciate the offer there. I will check my box and let you know. What's up, Aaron? How you doing, buddy? What up, Samuel? How you doing, my friend? Happy Sunday Funday. All right, Robin Salo Islanders. There's a nice Caulfield. Well, it's not super nice, but it's not bad. A Caulfield is better than no Caulfield. Jason Robertson, Dallas. That's a Caulfield FX 681 out of 749. Montreal Canadiens, Gord R. There you go, Gord. All right, let's see what that black one is. On the bottom, we have a rookie journey, Dawson Mercer to $7.99 for the Devils. And very nice, 10 out of 10 black parallel for the Florida Panthers, Jeff Chinner. Chinner time. Nice 10 of 10. Exceptional stars, which is most likely Stanley Cup champion in a month. Florida Panthers, nice hit. 10 of 10, Alexander Barkov. All right, now, I don't want to take this advantage at down, I have to. How you doing, Tino? Break is doing good. Nice cards, nice break. Two more boxes to go. Also, guys, I don't know if you saw the post or not. I'm really proud of the artwork that I did, so I want to show it off before I open that next box. It's going to be our biggest break per spot, $499 a spot, but it's going to be a big one, and it's going to be a skunk-free break, so nobody will go hitless on that. I'll be throwing in break credits. I'll be throwing in boxes, singles. We're going to have some young guns. We're going to have some slapped cards. We're going to have some signed stuff, so everyone will walk away with something. The more, like, the guys that get bigger hits obviously get a smaller prizes. The guys that don't get any hits or get some inserts and cheap jersey cards, they'll get the better prizes. So we'll definitely be splitting those ones fairly. I'm very proud of my artwork, so I just wanted to show you guys my artwork. 24 boxes. It'll be a case of the Cup 2021. It'll be half a case of SB Authentic 21-22, and it'll be half a case of Trilogy 22-23. Three different years. The chances of your teams hitting something is good. Three different years and 24 boxes. It will be the Stanley Cup Final Super Break, which is coming up very soon. Very soon. All right. Allure. What does the comment say? $4.99 is cheap. Awesome. Brian wants to pay more. Thanks, Brian. Yeah, I really like the artwork that I did on it, so that's why I wanted to show it off. And maybe I'll put it on my profile picture for a while. I might actually do that. I was thinking about doing it, but then I got obviously busy with checking for payments and going through putting people's spots and doing some minis tonight. So definitely. Yeah, that'll be a fun break. I can't wait to fill that one and break it. Obviously, we're going to need it probably a couple of weeks. We're going to have some minis. We're going to have some Young Gun Hunts with spot giveaways. So don't miss out. Brent Burns for the San Jose Sharks. Die cut orange or orange slice. Brady Tkachuk, yellow green for the Sens. And Rasmus Kumpari for the LA Kings. Ottawa's having a decent break. I think that's the first one for the Sharks. San Jose Linden getting a die cut Burns. Eli Tolvanen, Nashville, green, red, red, orange. It's not even green anywhere. Ross Colton, Tampa, and a Vasily Podkolzin for the Canucks. Carter Hart for the Flyers, red rainbow. Mikko Rantanen and Avalanche, orange and yellow. And a Trevor Zegras for the Anaheim Ducks, rookie. There you go, Corey Phillips with just a regular Zegras. I know you would have preferred it to be colored or numbered or signed. But a Zegras is better than no Zegras. No auto in here. We have a black rainbow, Jacob Voracek, Blue Jackets. Cole Caulfield, Quartz Allure rookie for the Montreal Canadiens. And an Ivan Prosvetov for the Arizona Coyotes. Black Rainbow, Joe Valeno for the Detroit Red Wings. Iced out of Braden Point for the Tampa Bay Lightning. And Ukko-Pekka Ukapeka, Lacuna, and UPL for Buffalo. Where's the Toronto cards? Exactly. There's only one Young Gun so far. That's got to be our autograph, I think. I think that's our autograph. Nashville, Roman Yossi, Red Rainbow. Red Baskets, John Gibson for the Ducks. And Matthew Phillips, rookie for the Flames. Fred's going to hit one. Let's see. Imagine we hit the one-of-one auto Boldy or Rossi in a $20 break. Kevin Fiala, Black Rainbow for the Minnesota Wild. Wyatt Kalanuk, numbered card. Nashville Predators. That's 86 out of 199 for the Chicago Blackhawks. Reese Patfield. There you go, Reese. Coming to you. Moritz Seider, Detroit Red Wings, rookie. And that's the auto there. So we're going to look at this one. Charlie McAvoy for Boston, red, orange. And Flyers, Wade Allison, red rainbow rookie for Mr. Suica. Robert Suica with this one here. All right, so we're going to take that one. We're going to put that one there. Give me 1 second, guys. Someone message Clay, dropping their team in a break that is already filled. Sorry guys, someone backed up at a team in the NFL. I just have to put the team back up. It's okay, I'll take the loss if no one takes it. Not cool at all.
Don't get an EV for the E. Get it because it comes with your seat.
Sorry, guys. I had to cool down a little bit before. Someone took the Carolina Hurricanes 48 hours ago in a football break, and then messaged me right now and said he had too much at the bar last night and he has to drop the team. I'm like, dude, we're like going to be live in 15 minutes. It's a sold-out break. You took it 48 hours ago. So I gave him a warning. It's definitely a warning. A three-day warning right now. And then if it happens again, it's a removal from the group. So, sorry. If anyone wants that, it is in the group. Carolina Hurricanes. No, Carolina. Did I say Hurricanes? Carolina Panthers. Ugh, just a little bit upset right now. That's why. This is the break. This is the football break. Playbook Prism. Clearly Donruss and a Donruss Blaster, which is coming up next. This is the next break. So if you want it, go comment and grab it. 29 Trilogy is the next one on the break. 22-23. 25. You have to go comment there, guys. I can't. Whoever is the first one commenting there is taking it. Sorry, guys. I just put them available there. It's open. I don't even know if someone maybe took it before you guys comment. So check the football break pin to the top of the group. And if it's there, first comment takes it, of course. All right. Good luck, guys. Trilogy, here we go. Oh, we have a crystallized. Very nice. That's a good start. I'm going to leave it there. And we have a crystal card. Crystallized autograph and a crystal card. Very nice. Good start to this box. First is Arizona. Jack McBain, 177 out of 199. And Philadelphia Flyers rookie premier of Bobby Brink. Thanks again, everyone, for helping. It's just very frustrating. But what can you do, right? A lot of new people. Definitely. Bobby Brink, Flyers. We'll take Gunther down. Yeah, whoever comment was first is definitely taking it. Let me finish this box. I'll go look at it. Boston, Jeremy Swayman. And Edmonton, Dylan Holloway, rookie, 414 out of 699. Edmonton Oilers, Wyatt Kemp, Dylan Holloway, rookie. That is a generation, 590 out of 799, 530 out of 799, James Van Riemsdyk for the Flyers. Wow, Flyers. Noah Cates, rookie renditions jersey card for the Philadelphia Flyers. Wow, we got three cards of the Flyers on top of there, and that's the fourth one. Were you the first one, HDB? Just don't send till I go click like the comment. Generations, John Gibson, Anaheim Ducks for Ottawa, 76 out of 399. Oh, there's a Marco Rossi, Minnesota Wild. 76 out of 399 for the Ottawa Senators. That's a Marco Rossi to 799 for the Minnesota Wild, Fred. Pittsburgh, Philip Hollander and Patrick Kane, 143 out of 149 for the Chicago Blackhawks. You don't know if you have that, Rossi? You probably do. All right, let's see what the crystallize is. Oh, it's an autograph for sure. Good luck, guys. John Carlson, 261 out of 299. Washington, imagine we get an Ovechkin in this one. Crystallized. Who does that one look like? I can't tell. No, it is Zadina. Philip Zadina. Didn't we already pull the same card? It's got a... Look at the lines on there. Philip Zadina. Detroit Red Wings crystallized. Detroit. Ryan Ramsey. Coming to you, sir. Reese would have killed me if that wasn't Ovechkin. Especially since it was going to go to Brad. All right, that was it, guys. That was our break. That was our break. That's the John Carlson for Washington. Sorry, guys. I got distracted with that message there. Maybe in the middle of a break, I shouldn't do that. But I did it because I wanted to have the team out so we can sell and doesn't delay the break. All right, that was the break, guys. That was a break. Not bad for a $20 mixer. Not as crazy as last time we pulled an RPA of Quinn Hughes for a member. Mr. Pot Store. Nice. Zadina would have been better if it wasn't Zadina. Yeah. Well, Zadina is going to... I think Detroit's going to have a good season next year. I think Detroit, or maybe in the next 2 years, 3 years, 2-3 years, I think Detroit's going to definitely be a playoff contenders for sure. Thanks, Maurice. Appreciate it. Did I call you Maurice? Yeah, someone told me put another $20 break with Trilogy, SP Authentic, and a couple of other boxes. I'm like, you know, we got the double-double to fill. But now the double-double is filled. Maybe we'll put another break up. But it's not weekend. People, it's not a long weekend. People are going to go to sleep early. I don't want to be stuck with it. I really don't want to be stuck with it. All right. Give me 15 minutes. I'll be back with the football break. Thanks, everybody. We'll see you in the next one.